Hey y'all, what's going on? I'm sorry if I'm looking that way. I'm looking at the screen in the mirror. I want to pop in here. I said I wanted to do a shout out video. And that's what I'm here for. Right now, I'm still testing out the Olympus EPL1. I like it. I don't know if y'all remember the Canon that I had before. I just bought the manual the other day. But I sold that one because, I mean, it's a nice camera, but, y'all know I'm always testing, and I like this one. I think I'm good right now. This takes video, SLR takes video as well as pictures. Yeah. But, I just wanted to say, first of all, thank you to everyone who shows me love, who supports, you know, both of my channels, Sarcaz and Miss Sarcaz, those who have been there from the beginning, and those who have just joined. I appreciate, I mean, on one channel it's 3,000, another one is 2-something, but there are those who just... I consider this like, you know, this is like a family. You have those who you only see on holidays. You have those you've never seen, but you heard of them before. You sound familiar. But then you have those that you see every day, and it's like, you know, you walk into the bar chairs and everybody, hey, Norm. And, I just want to say thank you to a few people. If you don't want to hear all the names I'm going to call, I suggest you turn off the video right about now, because I do have a list, and I'm going to name each name. Usually I have it scroll across the screen, but I want to be a little more personal this time. It's in no particular, it's not in alphabetical order, it's as it came to my mind, I wrote it down. I want to first give a shout out to my Chicks and Soup family. Key, I call her Boss Lady. I call her Boss Lady is because she's the one that invited me onto this collaboration channel. She's the one that began it. And yes, I call her Boss Lady. I just want to say I appreciate you very much. Thank you for considering me when you put this channel together. I want to give a shout out to Kamari. How you doing? Jamie, Honey, and Mo. There's a bunch of talented people on this channel, and it's really great to see each week what, you know, we come up with. And it's really, in a short amount of time, how much it has grown, and the diversity amongst us is awesome. I also want to give a shout out to everyone who supports, who stands in, who fills in for us on days when you know, we reach out. We appreciate you very much. I appreciate you very much for helping to keep the channel going. I want to give a shout out to, first, the people that I'm going to name now. You know, you have the, whatever the heck you call that box on the front of your page. But basically, you're referring people to check out people you enjoy. You know, if they like your channel. And if you check on both of my pages, some of them is supposed to be similar on both of the pages, but these are the people that I enjoy, that I watch. Whenever they put out something, I watch them and I enjoy them, and I suggest them to you as well. Wordsmith79, Trav, that's my brother, even though I'm older. I call him my big brother, even though I'm older. Miss P, some of you know as Tara. Shiloh, another remix. Atlas, Jersey Raven, how you doing? Get it together. Greg That Dude and Ruben08. These group of people, they all have different various styles, but just getting to know them again on here individually. Yeah, you may, some of you may have never met your people in person, but just the kindness and the way they show themselves on here, sometimes it's better than some of the people you know in person. Yeah. Moving along. I want to give a shout out to Much Love from Kentucky, Soft and Pink, Miss Chanel, the heat's coming on, that's my sound effects, y'all, get with it, Yeah. Michelle 19. Halogen Type 1. LA Music. Am I saying it right? Ely Music, LA. You know who the hell you are. Yeah. Snacks. Soulful 42. You are hilarious. I must say, you make me, your comments, you make me laugh. What's your last one? My face look all greased up like how when your mama used to do it when you was a kid going to school. No, that morning my face was greased. I think I used Vaseline. It was fierce. I was like, wow, yeah, I'm really shining. Big Outrage. You are one talented sister. You know that? I mean, your videos are awesome. You're awesome. You're awesome. And I want to say thank you for filling in for me the other day on Chicks and Soup. I really appreciate it. Rakia 2008. You always show me love on my comments, but also on my front page. And I want to say I appreciate you. I thank you for taking the time. You didn't have to, but I thank you for taking the time. E. Wilson 22. I'm telling you, this is like, because it's like people, you go, it's funny to say we go way back. But I mean, from beginning on YouTube, I look back from then till now, the people that I've interacted with. And I just really want to say I really appreciate you and I enjoy you. She's doing her thing. I'm going to find a link and check out her mixtape. Her mixtape, you know. Sorry, I got to hear on my camera. Yeah, check out her mixtape. It's going to be in the link in the below. You can check that out. I wish I would have some names that I could have pronounced properly, you know. You had a name and you took it. Don't charge it to me. And you say it sometimes when you... Sayuri Star. Why are you changing them? I'm going to put it across the screen. And you say it in your video sometimes and I can't get it. Sayuri Star. Sayuristaar. Cut it out. Poetic Cold Soul. This is Poetic Cold Soul. Yeah, excuse me if the position changed in the camera. I'm glad I looked at the camera. I'm just still learning it, so I don't know what happened there. If I don't know. The camera, it stopped recording. I guess I didn't have it in the right mode, but I'm glad I looked at it. But moving right along. Jay Jabu, I Rep a Savior, Miss Keisha, It's Experience, Cuban Amor, Cat Ballou, Miss Oh So Seductive, Faye Love 25, hey Faye, The Officer Weber, Roots Run Deep, Ignorance is Cute, Pretty Boy Shy, Soul Ever One, That Cry Baby, RB Legs, Mannish Ways, Mr. Cash at Hand, Mainly Butch, A Black Square, Lucky 2007, T Sexy Chanel, and Back It's On. Now, if I didn't mention you in this shout out, please don't take it personal. The people that I mentioned from when I began till now, they just. Like I said in the beginning, I'm saying there's just some people that leave an impression and continue to leave an impression on me while I'm doing this. And again, I appreciate each and every one of you, but I know you understand what I'm saying. And I just wanted to say thank you and... your continued support is needed while I'm doing this, because this is, like I said, but it's not easy doing this. I look back at from when I began till now, and I see the growth in the videos, in the content. I mean, I'm still going to be silly. I mean, I'm going to be me, but I see the growth, and I'm glad to be sharing it with y'all. Anyway, I'm not going to be any longer. Y'all stay focused and continue to be good to each other, but first of all, yourselves. And until I see you, peace, y'all.